What's good? It's Platinum. I'm coming to you to share a yard sale purchases that we
she's
got.
She's practices. They don't interfere with this house.
I believe everything was brand new except for one thing. But got it like maybe 2 weeks ago, but just now showing them because I had to wash them.
And the clothes.
Even though they was new, they still had that attic smell. The first thing was a shirt.
No chance you can find anything.
It's like, grayish color. And it has Jabot written all over it in medium sized letters. And let's see this name and the size on it. Like I said, it's long sleeve. And this was $2 from a yard sale, and it was brand new. And this is inside out. This is a white shirt, it's long sleeve. It's actually Ralph Lauren. And the size on this is extra large. And it's white with the writing on the front. Like I said, long sleeve. And that was $2. This is, next one is a sweatshirt. It's a pretty blue. Blue, my baby's favorite color. It's Adidas. And this was a 2X, I believe. Yeah, 2X. It was brand new too. You can see the tag. Sticky thing is still in there. It has Adidas logo somewhere on here. On the upper part of the sleeve. And one more spot, I believe. And this sweatshirt is very, very heavy. Nice, warm accessory. The one when you're cold. See the Adidas logo on the bottom of the waist on the sweatshirt. And this was $2 as well. And this one is a short sleeve shirt. This is very, very dark navy blue. It almost looks black. This is by Ralph Lauren too. Chaps is an extra large. I love this shirt. It has Chaps Ralph Lauren written in white on the upper pocket. Short sleeve on the back. This is what it has. It has like pleats on both sides of the back in white. And one pocket on the front. Chest. And this was $2 as well, brand new. And a pair of pants. What was it about? The good. These are some pants. These are very, very different. They look like khaki, but it's not. It's almost like a raincoat material. It has so much detail on these pants. It's sick. It has a snap down there. That's actually a working snap. Let's see what else. Two pockets on the buttocks. An end pocket, and then it has a zipper on one of the pockets. And it's like a khaki color. I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera or not. It has two pockets on the front of the jeans as well that are usable pockets. And this is something nice to wear in the rain because it feels like it's waterproof. And these are by Guess. Let's see. brand new, and these were $2 as well. And that could, oh, one more item. Babe, throw me that jacket, please, on the floor, Sergeant. Thank you. And this is by P. Diddy, Sean Combs. What's his first name? Oh, man, Sean John. And this hasn't been cleaned yet. It's a short sleeve. I don't know if you want to say this is a sweater, a coat, because this is leather. You can't really see it on the camera, but it's leather. It's so heavy. It's done in like a mint green and a money green. And it has Sean Joe logo on the lower part of this shirt. And what kind of buttons are there? It has standard button, it's no snap. And this is 3X, 100% leather. Let me see if I can get you guys closer up. This is 3X, 100% leather, Sean John, brand new, $2, what y'all know about that? That's what you call sale, right? But I want to see how much it costs to get this clean, that's what I want to know. That's it, quick yard sale haul. Comment, rate, and subscribe. As always, ladies and gentlemen, keep it sexy. Deuces.